How's it going, everybody? It's the CDH Warrior coming at you with another episode of Pokemon Sword. Let me see. As you say, we're here to talk with Sonya and the chairman. To Hammerlock, okay. That was a short lunch. Let's see, where is Gallimimus? Of course, it's south. Okay, that was easier than I expected. Monocle, Michelos, Needy! He had a stick of his butt. I'm sorry. Yes. And the thing is... Oh, I still have my... Gym leader group. Oh. This will be okay. Uses a psychic type move, it's not gonna do anything, yeah. Bad Rabbit is a pure fire type at this point. Not very effective. And this is a psychic type. Should hit 6 times. Three, 4, 5, 6. Beat up is based on the total number of Pokemon you have in your party, which means maximum is 6. Because that's a double weakness right there. Atena's a fairy type. That would have been the end of Scraggy. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm thinking, yes. We have a way to open the boxes without opening the boxes. Oh! We have an Eevee! That's right. So this Eevee is going to be saved for a while. I don't really have very many fairies, so... I'll leave Yomper on my team, I think. But... It's a Stunfisk. I thought it was a Pokeball. Okay. Is a fire rock type? Yep, it is a fire rock. Or Stunfisk. Oh, that's a Gastrodon. Back there. I was hoping I could get to the Gastrodon, but I don't think I can. Rugginrola! Super effective. Okay, that was a rock type. Too much I can move against it, so... Okay. For the longest time, I thought Muzzle was supposed to be a Fairy-type move, and then I found out it's an Electric-type move. Did you notice they all use dust balls?
Yeah.
table. Part has basically no defense. That's why that's honestly one of the worst dark types to throw out. That's gonna knock out him. Pancham has one of the weirdest evolution requirements. You have to have a dark type within, it has to level up with a dark type in your party. It is one of the only Pokemon that does this. No, it is the only Pokemon that does this. One stun fisk. One of the first times I've seen this Pokemon. I remember Drillbur is from Generation 5, but at the same time, I thought it was a ground type. it's gonna hang on with like 4 HP. And all it does is use curse. Okay. A lot of the NPCs I notice don't do well with how to portion out their abilities. Sand Tomb. And now we've met the next gym leader, so... Who's next? Yomper versus Yomper, okay. And if I recall, electric types are immune to paralysis. And that'll take out Swoopath. Oh well. Bunch of knockdown. I'm trying to avoid meaningless battles right now. A genius bit. There's a puppy center over here that I'm looking for. Yep. There we are. All the way through Galar Mine. Now to Motostoke Gym. Okay, so we're not going to go to the inn, we're going to deal with the inn tomorrow, because we have one fight. Grass type, I should be good. Yeah, I'm good. So, I haven't caught much this time. Normally, I'll catch a lot more. So, for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next time. I stream for an organization called CDH Stars and Angels. We're a 501c3 nonprofit that helps children with congenital diaphragmatic hernia. If you could, please go check out our website at cdhstarsandangels.org or our Facebook page at cdhstarsandangels. I will be back next week with Motostoke Gym. Motostoke gym, and then we're gonna start heading north to Wyndon. Wyndon and Hammerlock. So for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Munder, and I will see you next time. Have a great day.